Settle back now, content, comfortable, well-fed, and ready for some fine entertainment. Is everybody happy? Then let's go. It's showtime.
It's showtime.
Yeah, boy. Oh, let me see. I missed my music. Where's my music? Where's my music? What the shit? Look at that music. There we go. Right there. Yeah, boy. Oh, my picture looks kind of shitty. Why? Because the light that I have up here, a key light, went out. So I gotta deal with that shit. Looking kind of dark. Looking kind of dark. It's alright. It's alright. We'll manage. We'll manage. At least I got the foot cam. Got the foot cam. Got the foot cam. Why did it look weird up there? Let's see. Spin. Like up there. My keyboard should be here. There we go. Hey! Sucker. I said it's already falling apart. There you go. Alright. So we're getting into some funkiness because I found where I used to live in the map. Doesn't look the same though. Used to live up north. Well, Central California. And it should be where we're at right now. Which is off the 152 and the 101. The 152 looks normal. Better. All right. So we're in Central California off the 152 and the 101. Let's see where we used to live. All right. Freaking breaking gates. He was parked off to the side just like I was. What the hell? Why are you copying me, bud? Why are you copying? Oh, he got pulled over. Alright, so this is where we used to live. Let's see how accurate it is. We used to live up in those hills. And these stores don't exist. That's not a real thing. so. Okay, see where I'm facing? Behind those trees where I used to live. But the house is not here. What the fuck is he is? Where's my house? Where's my house, dude? I might as well refuel since we're here. Wait, can I turn the brightness? Yeah, I should turn up the brightness. I had to turn it down yesterday because the sun was blocking up the mirrors. Get shit. Graphics. There we go. Oh, ploy. Go back. Well, it is 7:35 p.m., so dusk is setting. Barely see my mirrors, though. Damn train engine. We're gonna go to the 101, right? Yeah. We go to Santa Cruz and then go down the 101. Just for shits and giggles. There's no purpose to go there, but okay, we're gonna go fill this map in. That's what we're gonna do. Alright. Wait, is there a load? Well, we'll find out when we get there. We'll find out when we get there. Really, dude? I can barely see my mirrors. What the hell? The mirrors back up. Yeah, I might have to get them back up. I can barely see my mirrors. Yeah, let's get the mirrors up. I should have a base here. It's Santa Cruz, right? Yeah, I should have a base here. guess I don't. Just a repair. Port? No, I don't have one. There's my garages. Okay, where's my nearest garage? Up here in San Francisco. Don't want to go there. Well, I just want to travel these roads just to get them filled out. You are here. Nice accident. Don't need to get stuck up in that mess. No thanks. Let's go this way. Yeah, some bright lights. Okay. So we should let's go to Santa Maria. Just for shits and giggles. Actually, no. Let's go down, reset navigation, go back down to Oxnard. Definitely should have a base there. Are you cereal? How far do I need to go? Hold on. Quick travel. Where do I... See, I do have one in Santa Cruz. Right? Santa Maria? No, I don't. Pick up a trailer. The Bakersfield, no, Redding, San Diego. Shit. LA is the closest one, no way. Oh, Bakersfield, I have one. Matthew. See, that's me right there. Bakersfield over here. And so what do we have in Bakersfield? Lowboy triple. That's what we have now. Come on, let's pick this one up. Ah, damn, but they're using it. You know what? Let's pick up another one from another place and then have it sent. Okay, the one from Yuma. Send that one out. Ah, but they're using it. Son of a bitch. They actually are using it. Okay, this guy. This guy's not using it. San Diego. Ah. Relocate to Bakersfield. And what I'll do is that once I get there, I'll swap it. So let's go back to the map. Go down Santa Cruz into Baker. Oh, sucker. Back into Bakersfield. So here I need to go look at this guy. Discover this. Then I'll come back over here. No, reset navigation. There. Checkpoint to the end. There you go. Or. No. We'll go over here. Then we'll go over here. With the new. What the shit? You crazy. Just leave it like that. Fuck it.
Fuck it.
Damn, those are bright lights. Leave it on the high beam. So this is the 101. The 101 is actually a two lane. It hasn't been a one lane since I think the 70s. Doesn't have to be that low. Well, too bad it's not raining. I like taking this drive when it's raining. In real life. Unfortunately, like 2 years ago, I think they had a mudslide and knocked out the entire road. We're basically going to Big Sur. Yeah, this is definitely Big Sur. Because we already passed Solvang. Yeah, so I see how I can't see anything through the mirrors. That sucks. I don't like using the virtual mirrors. Ruins the immersion. There we go. That looks better. Very nice drive. What's up, Zach? How you doing? Welcome back, brother. How you doing? Yeah, nice and slow. I got no load this time. Kind of started off where I used to live. So just joyriding. I'm gonna pick up a longer trailer once we get to Bakersfield. Right now we're headed down the 101 on the coast down Central California. Deadheading, not making any money. God, such a nice road. I wish, if I still had my CDL, got revoked. Yeah, once I was put on oxygen, they revoked my CDL. One of these days, I'll lie to them and see if I can pass the retake the test. It's a bitch, ain't it? It's like they tear a part of you out, something that's been with you for the longest time. Yeah, they don't care. They don't care if you're on prescription medication. As long as you have the prescriptions for them. Because I was on morphine, Percocet. I was on everything. And I was still passing the test. It wasn't until I was on oxygen. And this was in 2015 when the new laws for the DOT had just come out. For some reason, they didn't want anybody on either supplemental oxygen or oxygen for COPD, which knocked out a lot of the truckers. But I think they've rescinded that those new regulations because they lost so many truckers. Yeah, the 10-325 oxycodone. Those are the Percocets. Yeah, they don't care. They don't care about prescription medications, which is funny. Because in the 30 years that I have my license, not once did they ever do a drug test. All they wanted you to do was bend over, try to touch your toes. And if you can see. Shit, there was one test I passed that I still had my handicap placard. They didn't care. I just told them I had spinal issues. But once I was on oxygen, oh man, all hell broke loose. Yeah, especially now that Starlink has the mobile dish. Even though it's against the law to stream while you're driving, but how would they know? Yeah, that's on my wish list, is that Starlink RV mobile. It's a dish that you permanently mount on the top of your rig. The only problem is it is super expensive. So you have do you have the square dish or the round cookie? Yeah, because the RV ones that we've been looking at are square, but yeah, they have that new mobile version now, which permanently mounts to the top. So I guess it has 360 degree and it doesn't have to move. But it's, I think, $2,500 for the equipment. Yeah, right now I think I'm getting... Damn, I can't see shit. There we go. I think right now we're getting 60 down and 50 up on off of 4G. That's on a good day though. Yeah, the RV version one is $135 a month. But that mobile one, it says it's supposed to get the same speeds as the other dishes. Really, dude? Slightly more expensive than satellite. Yeah, I never liked satellite. Yeah, the 4G also blocks Twitch. Which is funny because it doesn't block any of the other streams, but it does block anything that uploads. But we found our way around that. We just we bought a router that has a integrated VPN. Yeah, even when I try to watch other streamers, I can only watch them on 360p. Even with the VPN on. Man, I want the rain splitter so badly. Because right now what I'm doing is I'm using buttons up here to split the gears. You know what I would like? I would like to see a DLC for this game that has RVs in it. That'd be awesome. Yeah, if they can put a DLC where you can start off with a little caravan and move up to a Winnebago. go to a Class C, then go to a Class A, and then be able to buy yourself a coach which you can customize the inside. That'd be awesome if that would be a DLC for this game. One where the slide outs actually operate. Yeah, because I guess the next DLC is going to be Oklahoma. So they're moving to the East Coast. Slowly but surely. DMV should make kids play for 40 hours. Hell yeah, they should. I'm all for that. They used to have the rig simulators. I remember when they started coming out back in the 90s. They used to take like that Atari race driving and stunt driving. And they coded it for to be a semi. But I guess the rig was so expensive that none of the schools used it. But now we have this. There should be no excuse. Out the way, dude. Does this want me to get off the freeway already? I guess it does. Felt my pedals move. Like a glove. All right, sweet. We're almost there. I'm gonna pick up a new trailer. The GPS is too far away. I can barely see it. It's always a pain in the ass to get into. Like a glove. Now, where's my other trailer? Yeah, the stupid pedals did move. Check them, bolt them to the floor. All right, get my trailer. So we should be in Bakersfield right now. Pick that up, swap it. Yes. Yep, we got her. That's a big one. Okay, is there anything here? See what's in the job market. Biker's fail. We got the lift truck. We can go all the way to New Mexico. That's not too bad. $121 a mile. Nice. Get the fuck out of California. Yeah, let's do that one. Do I need any fuel? Nope. We're good to go on fuel. Which way does it want me to go? Let's make a right. It's always a pain in the ass to get out of here with this trailer. but it's easy peasy. Easy peasy. There's always some dumbass coming. Don't do it. Good AI. Oh, that is beautiful right there. Look at that. No problemo. Right? Whoa, it didn't give me a ticket. Nice. Very nice. I guess we are going to Fresno. But that was not my fault. He tried to get around. He could eat shit. How far do we have? Let's see. On the next hop, next exit. Yeah, the modder that did this lighting, I forgot who it is. It's usually pretty good, but right now it looks kind of washed out. Must have happened with the new update. Yeah, see how it's all washed out?
Exactly.
There you go. Very nice tight turn. Okay, where is it now? Come on. Well, it says it's only one street. So I'm assuming it's that one. Is it this side? Yeah, it should be. Okay, cargo market. Pick it up. Take the job. What do we need? We need to park over there. Alright, no problemo. No big deal for this guy. Don't you dare scuff up my bumper. There you go. Yeah, this little POV gets kind of wonky. Should be in. That's it. Let's get her loaded up. Stop moving pedals. Enter. Load her up. Okay, so which way we're going? Making a right out of here. It's a fairly straight shot. Yeah, it's fairly straight. Except for, nope. So the only part we have to worry about is that bar. So there's two of them here and here. These are two junctions right here. Yeah, and here. 58 to the 15 and then to the 40. No big deal. she on? Oh, yeah. That's a biggin. She is purty. And let's get a screenshot. Yeah. It's purty. All right, we're wasting time. Get back to work. I like how the buttons actually work. The air supplies. Too bad the shifter doesn't work. Shifter's not animated. Okay, so we're going that way. And I love the new feature they put in, where it actually simulates torque on the driveline. Trying to tell me get you started on first? I don't think so. Not that heavy. Not that heavy, dude. Maybe 180,000 pounds? It's only 90 tons. Alright, this is gonna be kind of tricky. Up a little bit. There we go. Don't you dare jackknife back there. Get back over here. Come on, you can do it. There you go. You got plenty of torque. That momentum. Almost like I knew what I was doing. getting 1.4 miles to the gallon. Hot diggity. Heading off the open road. The open road. Sometimes the computer gets stuck, it doesn't know what to do. Good thing Uncle Lucy knows. Bikers fail. We were just here twice. There's the Peter Bay. I'm gonna stop in there. That's way on the opposite side, damn it. Opposite side. Pass him up. Let's do that. It's only 180,000 pounds. No big deal. Tumbleweeds. Piece of cake. Man, I gotta clean all that up underneath the axle. That, or it's gonna get into my fan belt. It's gonna get in the transmission. It's all funky. Pass him up? Of course I can. That's a cop that's gonna give me a ticket. A shithead. Smokey gonna give me a ticket. What's how much you make bet? Give me a ticket, Smokey. I will run you off the road. close. It's right after this turn. I can't see where it wants me to go. Let's see. Straight ahead. All right. Barstow. Barstow. Now it's a straight shot, right? Oh no, I still got a one more right turn. One more right turn. Straight shot. We're on the 40 now. Gonna stop us at weigh stations. Got plenty of fuel. So where am I? This is Baker. We at the top or we at the bottom? Yeah, where? This is the Baker area. We're at the top of the mountain. Be cool if they can simulate high winds. You have no idea how much of a pain in the ass high winds are for a rig. See how much we actually weigh. 171,000 pounds. Yeah. It's a big heavy girl. She's a biggin. Where are you going? Looks like a little Subaru. There we go. Now we're going downhill. Come on, biggins. There you go, now you got no excuse. Move on over. Scooch. Scooch. Come on, you can scooch. Scooch, scooch. Scooch, scooch. Scooch, scooch. Come on, Scoocher. Don't you brake check me, shithead. There you go. Get hammered, get nailed? What? Nice sign. Yeah, because nowadays it's a get. If you're buzzed, you're drunk. That's the new campaign. Now it's a be hammered, get nailed. I like that one better. If they made any updates to Vegas. You can move over with the rig. Andy Divine Drive. Come on, you got plenty of power. You got plenty of scooch in your gooch. You see that? I was on hold. What am I, fucking 24 wheel? I was on 12 wheels. No, I think I have 42. Somewhere around there. Plenty of scooch in that gooch. Horsepower. Now that we're going downhill. Ain't that some shit? Come on, you can move over. You don't need to be on the fast lane. There you go. Thank you, bud. You too. You can move. You are not gonna brake check me. It looks like one of those Chinese buses. There you go. We're in the torque. We're in the torque. Did the lighting change or something? Because everything looks washed out. Let's fix this. Is my brightness too high? I doubt it though. Everything's on high. Hopefully that improved it a little. I love the body roll that the in-game physics have. See it? See it? The little body roll. Yeah. There you go. Toot the horn. Get him the fuck away. Don't want to mess up your new paint job. Your pretty new little truck. Nice detail. Very nice. Unfortunately, they always do it at the bottom of a hill. Son of a bitches. McDonald's? Ooh, 20 nuggets for $5. I'll buy that for $5. Man, now I want to make it days. Give me the make a days. Make it days. Ooh, up and road. Just don't crash, asshole. Try to grab your drink. Ooh, smooth pavement. Brand new asphalt. That ass is always our fault. Yeah. Oh, you son of a bitch. I was paying attention to the fucking traffic jam on that side. Fucker. I need a way station. I've already done one.
Why do you want to dance? Does it really just pretend?
where you coming from? Go back to Home Depot. Oh my goodness. Okay, you're gonna have to get out of the way, copper. That's what you get. You didn't get out the way. We lost some fuel weight. That lighting. There's something wrong with the lighting. Because I can't see shit. Back into my lane. Yeah, I can't see shit. Do it without the lights. Yeah, the lights are too bright. There we go. Let's see, adjust the lights. How do I adjust it? Is it not going to allow me to do it? Show me, bitch. Yeah, it's a mod that I'm using called Real World Lights. That is not real world. How much further do we have? Not much. We're almost there. And at this speed, should be there in a fucking zippity-doo. idea of speed ahead. As long as we maintain the speed, we'll be there in a couple of minutes. And of course, so much for maintaining speed. See the lights in the mirror? Fantastic. Just right. No, son of a bitch, brake check me. Gonna have to beat your ass now. There. I think we're gonna get stuck. Might as well move over now. Oh, now he moves. Oh, fucker. Yeah, I'm gonna have to move over with him. 1 mile. Took us 12 hours to get to Albuquerque. Blah 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 blah. Ooh, that's a tight fit, little fucker. Yep. That is a tight fit. We'll get her in there. Shoo. Let me show you how it's done. This is gonna be picture perfect. Shoo. What's up, Doug? Fucking Doug, always having a cigarette, Doug. Don't you ever work? You shithead? That is prime parking right there. That is prime parking right there. The first try, right there. Let's look at her. Let's look at her. Oh, damn. Look at that, right in there. All three trailers, because it is a triple. See, there's a one right there. The low boy there. And then the dolly. Yeah. Donkey, low boy, and dolly. What are we worth? Close her down. Here we are. Excellente. Yeah. Save that bitch. Because now we're going to move on to playing some World of Warships. World of Warships. Save the current game. Oh, yeah. That was a beautiful drive. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful drive. And remind you folks, I'm on my way to 1,000 subs on YouTube. Head on over there. Give us a subscription. Yeah. Let's get that channel monetized. Get that channel monetized and start live streaming over there, too. Double the entertainment. Double the fun. Do it. Do it. YouTube.com/LifeOfLucifer. Yeah, go do it.
Go do it. Go do it now.
Exit out of this game. Quirt.